Yes, I heard about my players, and I think that the supporters are also heard about because they have been waiting for us to say thank you to them, and they have been clapping us. So I think that we have seen a top game with teams that have good quality players. I think that they were more physical than us, it's very clear, because the duels and that kind of things, but we were adjusting the match plan. And it was working quite well. The two first clear chances of the game were our chances. It would be 2-0 in the first moments of the game with our transition, with our goalkeeper. And of course, they have quality and they have scored the second goal with the free kick, and they have put us in doubles. But to be honest, it was a game that we would finish fighting for the victory, because we created a chance in the post, we scored the disallowed goal. So I think that the team has been fighting for the victory, and I'm very proud, and the supporters have to be proud of the team. But we were a team in under construction. We kind of used a lot of players that we already assigned, but they were not available for different reasons. And we have to finish the game with two youngers like Manny and Bishma because of the circumstances. There were some players like Dini, like Jackson and Clayton that they were not ready to play more than 45 minutes. So we have been managing all the situation in a way that we have been fighting for the goal up to the end. We have been putting them under pressure. And I'm very positive. I think that we are building a team that can give a lot of happiness to the supporters. Unfortunately, we are not going to play the Champions League 2, but we are going to play the challenge. And the Cigar challenge can be a good opportunity to show to everybody that we can fight for things in Asia. So my balance of the night is that it's been a good night of communion between supporters and players about what we can bring to get this season. Just for that is that. So that's it. We love to play that kind of games. So let's see. Let's see. Tomorrow we have a lot of training. Let's see during the week, the two sessions that we're going to do in the pitch, how the players are feeling. And let's see which players we can put in the pitch to make a good game against Humar. Today I'm not I'm very happy with my defense. Listen, the club is working very hard to build the team. But circumstances are the way they are. So I think that during these three official games until now, the defenders have been working hard. If you see Mark, for example, he's a new player, very young. He's a 23 talent man playing for the Indian national team, but he has not a lot of experience. So it's a learning process for him. He has been practicing in a block of four defenders. Today he has been practicing in a block of three defenders. So that's a good learning process for them. I think that we have to support these guys. They are helping us a lot. And of course, because of the visa, that kind of situation, we are going to get some players to help us in the next week. So,
how do you see,
That's why we signed him, because he was doing a good season last season in Mojave, but of course, it's also his first experience in FC Cup competition, like Mahat, like Nanda, like a lot of players. So I think that they have managed the game according to the match plan we have been preparing. We knew that they are powerful, they have a wonderful shoot. From long distance, they have been trying, so we have been trying to block the shoots, to try to get the second ball after the shoot. We have been working a lot of things, and I saw these things in the pitch. So the guys are learning. David is learning a lot, he's scoring goals for his job. Mark is learning a lot. So even Laka, he was not anticipating, but he's a new player, and also he's understanding a lot of things. So new players are getting all the idea of what we need from them, and I'm very happy with the work until now. The situation in the next hour phase, we cannot make a plan now, because also we have to know how is the a copy of the presenter. Let's say Hakim, which is the situation, because he has some disturbing feeling in the muscles. And that's it, what we can do with that one, with the booster, but now I don't know. It's been working well, we have been leading the three defenders line with Mark. I think that the work is there. We were trying to put the team very up, the offense, and then running back when the knockouts were arriving. Also, she was very ready to make that came and goes. Unfortunately, they catch us in one action, the first ball of them, and it's something that we should avoid, but they are there. It was a situation for Mark, he should run before to cover the space, but of course, we put players that are only very young and only have 1 year experience in the Super League, and you put them in the FC Cup, you know, but it's going to be difficult. But I'm very happy with the work that they have been doing. Because he has been leading that defense, and I hope that he can play for us on the World Cup. I hope so. Yeah, I think I'm too tall when I'm there. You know that I don't want to talk about reference. Not in the reference, also, but not just the listen, we have a whole match the next day. I think that the fans are happy, the fans are going to come on Sunday to try to help the team, and that's fantastic. The moment that we have been celebrating in the pitch, the effort of the players, the moment that we have been celebrating, they never say that I'll be good because we can see that this is in the end. It's something that makes us proud as a team because it shows how we love our colors and how are we ready to fight for the results, so for sure. In both months, we are going to try our best to make a good game and to make them happy. It's our first test in Asia after 9 years, so we have to see what we can do. I think that we have options to win the game today, but we all can see that Athens City is a very good team with very good players. So what I mean is that maybe now with our experience with the team that we have at the moment, maybe a challenge team is a competition where we can show our level and step by step keep growing as a team. If you think about that, we have been transferring a lot of young players, the players that they are still very young, and it's good for them to be in competition. Maybe we can get, I'm not sure about that, but maybe we can get the challenge league group stage here in Kolkata, and with the help of our supporters, maybe we can go for that kind of games. Yeah? It's going to be 3 games in a period of 9 or 10 days. So let's see how we arrive at that moment. If we don't have injuries, the players for sure, after 2 months, they are going to be physically more ready. And let's see if we can fight to be the first team in the group stage, because it's going to be difficult for sure. But it's the kind of competition that 4 teams are playing and only one is going ahead. So let's try to prepare ourselves and take advantage of the challenge.
Again, that it's our first test in Asia after 9 years, so we have to see what we can do. I think that we have options to win that game today, but we all can see that Athens City is a very good team with very good players. So what I mean is that maybe now with our experience with the team that we have at the moment, maybe a challenge league is a competition where we can show our level and step by step keep growing as a team. If you think about that, we have been transferring a lot of young players, players that they are still very young, and it's good for them to be in competition. Maybe we can get, I'm not sure about that, but maybe we can get the challenge league group stage here in Kolkata, and with the help of our supporters, maybe we can go for that kind of games. It's going to be 3 games in a period of 9 or 10 days. So let's see how we arrive at that moment. If we don't have injuries, the players for sure, after 2 months, we are going to be physically more ready. And let's see if we can fight to be the first team in the group stage, because it's going to be difficult for sure. But it's the kind of competition that 4 teams are playing and only one is going ahead. So let's try to prepare ourselves and take advantage of the challenge league.